first medal of the tennis tournament was decided on day 7 at the Olympic Tennis Centre. Rafael Nadal has already won gold for the men's singles in Beijing in 2008, but he was looking to add to his trophy cabinet on centre court as he and his partner Mark Lopez took on Romania's Florin Mergia and Horia Tishau. And it was the Spaniards who raced into the lead, taking the opening set by 6-2. But the Romanians, seeded 6th, forced a deciding set after taking the second 6-3. However, Nadal and Lopez, who dropped just a single set on the way to the final, weren't to be denied and won the match 6-4. So the bronze medal goes to the Americans' Jack Sock and Steve Johnson. Romania's Florin Mergia and Horia Tishau take silver. And the gold goes to Spain's Marc Lopez and Rafael Nadal.